This is the story of a wizard, a bald wizard whose only goal in life is to grow some hair. He has tried everything he can, done vast amounts of research, read many books, but he could not find a way to get his hair to grow. That is until he found out about the gem of hair. A magical stone, said to grow hair anywhere one desires. The only problem is, the bald wizard has no idea where it is located. He makes his way to a village he's never been to before. He decides the best place to find answers would be in a tavern. So he makes his way towards the tavern as he gets ready to begin his journey in search of the magical stone that'll help him achieve the one goal he has in life, to grow some hair. This is the beginning of a long journey. After speaking to the village elder and learning the location of the Gem of Hair, the bald wizard set sail for the lost country in hopes that the village elder was right, or else he'd be bald forever. Ouch! As the bald wizard descends further down, he encounters a strange room filled with headless statues. At the end of the room lies the gem of hair. It seems that his journey is finally coming to an end.
The gem of hair.
I must thank you, bald man. I didn't have to lift not one finger, and the gem is all mine.
What? Hell no. I'm the one who did all the work. Can't just come here and take what's mine.
Watch me.
Thank you. Hey!
Ouch!
Ow! Ooh.
Ooh. Ouch!